Hey everyone, it's Saray at Saray Plans, and in this video we are going to be going through the contents of the latest PlannyThing subscription box for the month of September. Yeah, September. Oh my goodness, it's so hard to think about September. But the PlannyThing team, say that time five times fast, send me the goodies for the latest subscription box. I had shared the one for August and definitely loved it. So I was really, really excited to have an opportunity to review the contents for the September box, and it does not disappoint. Spoiler alert. So if you love all things fall and flowers, I think that this one might be a really good one to get your hands on. So it is a subscription box, but you can purchase one time or you can have a recurring purchase for the subscription box. But let's go ahead and take a look at what the contents are inside. So I've already taken the contents off out of the package because as soon as I received it, I could not wait to get my hands on it. And I took out some of the packages, but it does come much better wrapped than I have it here. So it has like a seal here, and then everything comes individually wrapped inside. The first thing, and this is probably one of my favorite items, it is this beautiful flower. I love this. It's so delicate. It almost doesn't even remind me of a pencil pouch, but something that I would use for maybe holding my makeup, like my on-the-go makeup. So that might be something that you could use it for. I think it makes a great gift, the subscription box in general, because everything is just so coordinated. So it's really nice. So you have a pocket here, you have a spot here, which some of these are pretty wide, so you can maybe even put a marker, and then some space here for you to store some goodies. So I really like this. It's pretty, seems very durable, and like you can wipe it off in case you get dirt or anything else on it. The other thing, I'm not going in any particular order, but the next thing are these half size pages of scrapbook paper, which I mentioned last time. You can use this for scrapbooking, or you can add it to your planner, of course. So they're double sided, and this one, I haven't seen the other ones, but I think this one's my favorite. I love this blue with this flower, so this is great. You can use it for journaling as well, or bookmarks. You can make little page flags too. Like, you can buy that magnetic paper at Michael's or at any craft store and cut these into flags and just tape the magnetic thing, and you can make like a temporary magnetic page marker. I don't know, just some ideas. Oh, and then this is the one that matches the pattern. So super cool, flexible or versatile. It always comes with stickers, and you have a number of functional stickers and decorative stickers. I already took a peek at these, and the decorative stickers I think are definitely my favorite. I love these. These circles, I'm not a huge fan of circles. I don't necessarily use them a ton, but they would make great frames for a picture. Sometimes I do cut my pictures on my Silhouette machine so I can cut them into a circle, so it would be a nice frame. I think it's this way actually. So that is that one. Some of the squares, boxes. So these are pretty functional. I mean, even the circles too are pretty functional. And then you have some sort of like a bucket list. So pumpkin carving, happy Halloween, bake an apple pie, drink a pumpkin spice latte, which I'd cross that off and put like a white chocolate mocha or something like that, because I do not like pumpkin spice latte. Let me know if you are on my side when it comes to that. I can't take the taste, but I do like the idea of it, and anything pumpkin for the fall. Go trick-or-treating, fall in love, and happy Thanksgiving. And then space here for autumn activities. I think this would be good for like a memory page or a dashboard for your planner, so that would be great. Oh, and these are my favorite. I love, these are clear. So these are just regular stickers, a little bit on the thicker side, I would say, but still very functional. And then these are clear stickers. I love these. I love these. I love these so much. Definitely have to be my favorite, even though I am a total functional planner, but I do like to add my decorations from time to time, and I especially like these to put around the border of the planner. That gives it a nice little touch. So definitely a favorite there for me. And then, oh, some other goodies here. Okay, so I love the washi. So a generous amount of washi with every box. In the August one, I think there were about 4 rolls of washi, which is like, I don't know, I don't even know when I'd be able to use all of those. So this is the washi, and I really like that they're different sizes. This one, it comes with like a standard size washi, and then these are 4 washi, which all match the same pattern, including the cardstock that I just walked you through. So you can find that there. I think that's very, very generous for a subscription box. So I really love that. I'm going to take these out of the package and I'm going to put them out just so that you can see the pattern a little bit better. All right. So here we have all 4 rolls of washi. These are absolutely gorgeous. I love it. It's sort of like a kind of like watercolor ish. So you have your flowers, your pumpkin, with some, this one with the leaves. And I love this one. This one would be great, I think, for November timeframe. Some more pumpkins here, and then some more pumpkins, because come on, it's all pumpkins. But I absolutely love that the variety of the sizes for this washi. So these are just super adorable. Love these. There is a more. All right, so a couple of things. So it comes with this pen. I absolutely love this kinds of pens with the sparkles inside. Now the pens, and I've said this on the last video as well, these pens are ballpoint, which are not my favorite, but I do like the look of these pens. So and then there is one more thing. So there is, comes with this little, I think these are sticky notes. Yeah, it feels like sticky notes. Let's go ahead and try them out. Oh wow. So they're like halfway of stickies. Okay, and then the pen is a twist top. All right, so that is the pen. Oh, and it has the Planny Thing logo there. And then it also comes with this little matching stamp. So if you are into stamping, this would be a good choice. I don't really use stamps. It's funny because I used to have a ton of stamps, but I just stashed them all a long time ago. But I used to love stamps. And this would be great. You can make your own like fall card. You can do maybe some embossing with it as well. Or you can stamp your planner, like the whole spread, to make it a fall theme. So, and then you can color them in too. So I think stamps are pretty cool. Not a big use of stamps anymore, but I do like the option here. So I think it's a nice addition. So that is all of the content for the Planny Thing box for September. I'm going to go ahead and post all of the details in the description box. So make sure to expand that so that you can find all of the details, the link to get your hands in one if you are interested in grabbing one of these. And I cannot wait to do a spread with these stickers sometime in the fall. Thank you guys so much for watching the video. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. If you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you're notified every time that I upload a new video. And lastly, certainly a huge thank you to the Planny Thing team for sending me these items to review. I absolutely love them, and I hope that you do too. As always, I'll see you guys next time.